good judgment from Pita Marista of Indonesia. The ball went out, and another point for Indonesia.
By Satoko Suetuna. Hitting Liliana Nasir. And when they return the shuttlecock, it hit Suetuna's head. The crowd was pleased with the situation.
A very good job from Liliana Nasir. Another point for Indonesia.
Adjustment by Satoko Suetuna, adding a point for the Japanese pair.
From Liliana Nasir towards Miyuki Maeda, and now Indonesia lead 15-13. Decides to drop shot. It was a good decision because it's now another point for Indonesia. And Satoko Suetuna, as we saw in the replay, could not return. Pita Marita's smash is good enough. And Satoko Suetuna's return goes wide. Another point for Indonesia. A bit of miscommunication from the Japanese pair. Liliana Nasir wins the point for Indonesia. And they now are 5 points ahead of the Japanese pair. A quick backhand smash, and then another one that finishes the point. It's now 19-13.
Finally, the Japanese pair earn a point after being outscored by about 5 points by Indonesian pair.
Togo Sueton has clear, goes out, and now Vida Marita Lilian Nasir have a game point for this first set.
It's a point for the Japanese pair from the mistake by Vida Marita.
This first set, Indonesia win 21-50.
Second set now is about to begin. Vida Marita and Liliana Nasir of Indonesia versus Miyuki Maeda and Satoko Suetsuna of Japan. It's the women's double of Jarum Indonesia Super Series 2008.
Vida Marita's down the line smash is in. It is the first point for Indonesia in the second set.
A great shuttlecock placement by Satoko Suetsuna, earning them the first point in the game.
Liliana Nasir, very dominant in front of the net, and she pushes it to the back of the Japanese court. Vida Marita this time for Indonesia quickly drops the ball and Satoko Suetsuna cannot reach. Eugene Maeda's backhand drive does not go over the net. And that mistake earned Indonesia another point, and it's 4-1.
It's an easy smash by Satoko Suetsuna, earning the Japanese pair a point, 2-4.
Good judgment by Liliana Natsir. Miyuki Maeda's return goes out, and it is 5-2 for Indonesia.
Marisa Triton hit the net, a point for the Japanese pair.
Good judgment once again by Liliana Natsir. Satoko Suetsuna's long serve is out. Satoko Suetsuna hesitates and drives a drop shot into the net. 7-3 for Liliana Natsir and Vita Marisa from Indonesia. Well left by Liliana Natsir. Another point for Indonesia.
Drop shot by Satoko Suetsuna. The one that is not anticipated by the Indonesian pair, earning them another point. Smash by Vita Marisa is out, a point for the Japanese pair. The cross court written by Vita Marisa just hit the net. Another point for the Japanese pair.
Liliana Natsir's strong smash is returned by Miyuki Maeda, but it goes out. Another point for Indonesia, 9-6. Liliana Natsir, once again, smashes it down to the back of the court. And it's 10-6 now for Liliana Natsir and Vita Marisa.
It's a cross court written by Liliana Natsir. She's out. A point for the Japanese pair.
Drives it Kita tapos sa Argentina, got another point for Indonesia. I'll show it in the replay. Satoko Tuitsuna's drive hits the net. Point for Indonesia. This time it's Miyuki Maeda who can't get it back. 12-7.